Well, the style of music that Prong is, I mean, you said it maybe isn't commercial. I think that the combination of a lot of the influences we have, it's definitely, it's not the typical marketed kind of sound. Our sound is something that it's going to be hard for a major label to market it, you know. The record companies are making music for people who hate music. Like, you know, like Barry Manilow. I mean, these people aren't into music, they hate music. They just want to, like, type and hear something, you know, pleasant in the background. That's what I'm talking about. For the real serious person who's into music, that's what the record industry should be concentrating on, is the people that are really seriously into music. The other people catch on to good stuff, then that's the way it should be.